Amicia! She's awake!
Stay calm, Amicia.
You go.
Shh. Arthur and I tracked you down, but...
You disappeared for 3 days, Amicia. You almost died. We were so worried.
Hugo. Leave me alone. Come on, stop dreaming. The others must be up. The rats will be coming. We need to light the fires.
I want it. Come on! Please open, will you?
Wait, what? Locked again?
It's the cold. I'm telling you, it's almost worse than rust.
I think Roderick is working in the yard. Is the lock still frozen?
It's a tough winter this year. Anyway, how was your nap? Feeling better?
A little.
Did you dream of him again?
Yes.
I'm going to prepare a special brew of St. John's wort for you.
Well, that's all right, Lucas. I don't need it. I miss him, that's all. I have to accept that he won't be coming back.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
I'm going to go see the others.
Oh, can you tell Melly about
the chest? Of course.
Melly's going to say something like, you should just piss on it. But it's way too cold for that.
Oh, what are you doing here? Hugo should have found you. These things. I remember each place, each moment. We've never had so many apples. Hugo would have made himself sick with them. This should make things a little easier. Well, that looks a lot better. Roderick still hasn't been able to work because of the snow.
Oh, really? And what if...
What if you stopped living like an animal?
Oh, hello, Amicia.
Hey. Sorry, am I interrupting?
No. Arthur was just saying he wants to leave. Again.
Oh, come on! I want us to stay alive, that's all. Like we've always done.
Listen, it'll be dark soon and we have to light the fires. Can you help me, Arthur?
Go on. Try not to annoy the hell out of her.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a pain in the ass, that's why.
Oh, Lucas needs help with his chest.
Yeah, right. He just wants to see me, that's all.
Oh. All right. Ready when you are, Amicia.
Come on, let's get the braziers in place. Starting with...
That one. Yes, I know.
We've been doing the same routine for weeks, Amicia.
I'm sorry. It just helps me sleep better knowing the pit is secure at night.
So, what's up?
I feel old.
You look pretty good for an old person.
Thank you.
Listen, I don't know your brother that well, but...
He would like you.
Really?
You saved us. You were captured, you managed to escape. More like a hero from a book or something.
A hero?
But he would have been sad to see you leave.
Ah.
There you go. You really like your Ignifer, don't you?
I have a thing for fire.
All right, if you say so.
All right, that's it!
Is everything all right, Roderick?
Everything's fine! This damn thing is going to work!
Hey, calm down! If you break everything...
and there you go! Another braziers will stay put!
The Roderick method. Random, but effective.
Try it!
I intend to.
Right. You take that one, I'll look after the other brazier. Whenever you're ready.
Let's go. The system is here for a reason.
The system won't stop trained soldiers.
Arthur, Melly is tired of running.
Melly and I are not people like you.
But perhaps Melly isn't like you either.
All right, I get it.
You handle the brazier on the ramparts. I'll handle these ones.
guards were everywhere.
Ask Amicia.
You see? Tell yourself that we have something here, and we need people like you to keep it safe.
Let me think about it. Something wrong?
So many.
The ladder in the red area. If we can reach it, we'll be able to get to the tower.
Use your brazier. I'll open a way for you on my side. The brazier's in place. Get over here. What are they doing?
They're regrouping. They're going to put the fires out.
Shit! Amicia, I don't have any Ignifer left. There's nothing I can do!
I'll manage! I've done it before.
I thought you said this place was secure.
Yeah, it used to be. It's good. This is not good. I have to get to the ladder in the red area, or I'll die here.
Amicia, I'll get a brazier your way. Try to reach it.
All right, I'm counting on you.
Before. another one to use!
Please hurry!
Amicia!
Never make it.
Are you all right?
Yes, thanks. It's up to you now.
The brazier on your side.
I'll get you there. I prefer being here than down there.
What the hell is going on, Amicia? They tried to get in before, but never like that. How come?
How do I know? But it was almost like they were attacking.
Oh, come on. They're rats, not the English army.
But they know what they're doing. I've only seen this once before.
Amicia, I think I need your help. Shit! I knew we should have got out of here.
Leave it to me.
I'm a bit worried about this.
I can't go any faster!
Four of them! I really want a piece of me!
Don't believe it! What's happening? Why now? Inside. I hope they're all right. If the rats have got in...
Amicia, they're not kids anymore. They're used to it.
I don't want to take any more risks. I'm not going to lose anyone else. What I'd really like is to be as far away from here as possible.
Well, I'm not a magician.
Did you get bitten?
No. We have to get out of here.
But the castle was made to resist.
Lucas, there were never so many before. This is not a simple infestation.
What the hell is it then? This way! Quickly!
Castle's falling apart. The bats are getting through the defenses like a hot knife through butter.
Listen, I have to talk to Hugo. I can...
You're bonkers. We have to get out of here.
Demetia, he's right.
Go through. No, no!
Get to work.
Hugo!
Kill her! Or I will kill your mother in front of you.
Hugo, it's me, Amicia, your sister.
Kill her, child. Maybe the Talis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
We're looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, Carrion!
Don't listen to him, Hugo!
Enough! I'll let your rats have them.
Don't touch him, you bastard!
Bastard! He gave himself up because you betrayed him. Thanks to him, Vitalis will soon be the sole carrier of the Macula.
What? No! Hugo is the only carrier!
What? Blood now flows through the veins of the Grand Inquisitor!
Arthur, no!
Die!
You're burning hell!
We got that bastard! Amicia.
Arthur, go make sure he's dead. I have to speak to Hugo.
Go ahead. I'll take care of him.
Hugo? Hugo! I just want to talk to you. He can't hurt you anymore, Hugo. Look! All right. I won't move. You come here. Come on.
You lied to me!
No! Hugo, I was trying to protect you. Please!
fight. You want to play? Let's play. On equal terms.
The rats, Amicia. Careful, Niall.
We'll free more of them.
Stop it, please.
I'll kill them all. I'll burn their fucking banner!
Millie, you'll never make it.
What about you? You're just gonna stand there. Just wake up. Look!
You don't know what you're saying.
I do know we're getting killed. One by one. They got my brother. Your father. Yours. There's nothing left. Nothing!
She's right.
Amicia... This is crazy.
Five of us. Against an arm.
I think there are a lot more of us now.
Has he passed the threshold?
Yes, I believe so. Hugo, what do you want to do?
I want to save Mommy.
That changes a lot of things.
Even if it kills us, what have we got to lose?
Us? Nothing. But Vitalis. Now we can stop him.
So let's go. To the death.
To the death.